In this question, a fruiterer had the same number of apples and lemons at first. After 98 lemons, some apples and pears were sold. There were 296 fruits left. There were twice as many apples as pears left. The number of lemons left was 13 fewer than the number of apples left. How many pears were sold? Right now, the only clue that we have is there were twice as many pears as pears left. Sorry, there were twice as many apples as pears left. So, after okay, let's put A, P, L, okay? A for apple, P for pear, and L for lemons. Twice as many apples as pears left. So let's draw twice. Okay. Then the number of lemons left were 13 fewer. So right now, this is the maximum for 2 units. So for lemons, let's give it an estimation, maybe until here, okay? So this is a 13, stand for 13 lemons. And the total given is 297, all right? Next. Initially, there were the same number of apples, pears, and lemons at first. So, let's state as APR again, and let's assume that initially it was here, and so make sure that this align, okay? Then all the way here, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so you notice that there were 98 lemons sold. So initially is here, so all the way here is 98. Okay, so for now, 5 units is 297 plus 13. Why? Okay, let me explain. U. And if you notice, from here to here is also 2 units. But 297 is not inclusive of this gap. So we have to add 13 to 297, okay, which is equals to 310. Let me repeat. There are 1 unit, 2 units, 3, 4, and 5, but these 5 units does not include 13, so we have to add 13 to 297, and in this case, 310 divided by 5 equals to 62, and 1 unit is 62. So the number of pairs left is 1 unit, which is 62, okay? And the number of lemon left is 2 units minus 13 equals to 2 times 62 minus 13 equals to 111. And the number of lemons at first is equals to 111 plus 98 because of this. Okay, so this is in fact one one one. Okay, which is equals to 209. And happens that is also the same number of pairs at first, because in the question they have the same number. Same. Okay? So in this case, P, the pair sold, is actually equals to 209 minus 62. Okay? 62 equals to 147.